Sorry to strap you in so early today, Lieutenant, but we'll have to cut our checks short. We've lost the town comms last night, and I'd like you to take a look at the tower we have half a click north from here.
Lieutenant, they're still installing the prototype in my rig, so don't hog all the action till I catch up.
Yes, it's not the most exciting test run of our new tech, but we've got people here counting on us, so let's move out. Whoa, what happened here? Probably just some damn rowdy civilians. HQ, this is Special Field Ops Team Bravo requesting immediate repair detail, over.
This is HQ. Negative, Commander. Repair detail busy until further notice. Stand by.
What could they be busy with? Well, let's see if we can't do a little more recon. Boot up that shiny new device Ops installed in your rig and we'll see what she's made of. I'll move to scout one side of the tower. If she's warmed up, you should be able to see where I'm moving and flank the opposite side. Some surprise war games maneuver? HQ, we have an unmarked non-cooperative tank at location 2SBR15. Confirm intent, over. HQ, confirm, over. Lieutenant, I'm getting a heat signature from the tank's power core. Check your prototype. If that tank even twitches, cripple it. Tank. I'm hit, but just a scratch. What? I'm picking up multiple targets from the north. My God, this can't be right. Take cover! Take cover! This is no war game.
Commander, multiple contacts just appeared on our forward slope. Weapons ready.
Treat us hostile. This is not a drill. Intercept and protect the town. We're on our way.
Roger. Heading out.
HQ, come in. HQ, do you read? Pinned down by two trash. Returning fire. Got one. Shit, a walker. Lieutenant, get the...
Commander? Commander! Defensive position! The commander's down, but we have to focus. We have citizens to protect. There's a walker and multiple treads on approach. Remember, If things go to hell, set self-destruct and punch out, so they can't salvage our prototype. Whatever happens, let's meet at evac point R09. anyone can hear me. We have people counting on us to retake what they've taken from us. Even if we are the last ones left.
Time threads are converging. There's nothing more we can do here.
It's a final time for some shut-eye.
No. Not today.
By the time we realized what was happening, it was too late. We were at war. The border towns and cities were hit first. Communications cut, and residents chased from their homes. In their place, they erected military outposts that still watch us to this day. We fought back, and for a while, we even held down the capital. But we were outmaneuvered. And outnumbered. Outgunned. Eventually, those of us who didn't surrender had to escape. For years, the government has operated in exile. Along with the Home Guard, the remaining remnants of our country's military, they have been fighting tirelessly against impossible odds. But they can't do it alone. We answer to no one, nothing but the call. And now, after years of training, preparing, waiting, the Phantom Brigade is coming home.
Devastation. This isn't what I wanted for you. I thought you'd be born in a time of peace and prosperity, of love among people. But the world is so different now. Tanks patrol the streets. Neighbors turn on neighbors. People disappear in the night. They keep telling us this is temporary, that we'll come to love our new way of life. Somehow, I don't believe them. I want to give you the freedom I once had. But how can we few do that alone? We can't keep hope alive for much longer. We pray that someone, anyone, will answer our call.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.